So you are measuring the distance for the machine, and you're gonna have a little guide here for secure cutting. Screw down the guide. It's very, very important because it helps you to a very, very clean cut. So this is the line for the guide which you have to measure. This is where the blade is gonna run and go. Here's your perfect cut. That's it.